Let's see if we can do this in one take. Hi there. So I've had this problem on Streamlabs OBS for the last few weeks, on the alert box in particular, and it has been really bugging me. But it turns out the solution was really, really simple. So let me just show you what was wrong. This is the settings page that comes up when you click properties on the alert box. And every time I tried to turn on or turn off an alert or make any changes to it, like this, if I turn bits off, it would just turn back on again. If I turn raids off, it just turns back on. In addition to that, if I went in and tried to change media, for example, and if I just pick another picture here, it would immediately revert back to whatever it was before. No, I had to make a cut. Anyway, so I contacted Streamlabs support by email, and they told me that I could update the settings on the website, which I could for some things. So I could, you know, I could change the settings for a new donation or for a new subscriber. But I couldn't find the settings for a new follower or for raids or anything like that. There's nothing here. And Streamlabs support insisted that I could change it here, and I couldn't find it for the life of me. They even sent me a link, which I followed, and it went nowhere. So yeah, I didn't do anything for a few weeks. I thought that it was just a bug, and I ended up missing a raid a few days ago because someone raided me in a Twitch stream, and I didn't even realize that it had happened because my raid alerts were turned off and I couldn't turn them on. So I jumped into Discord, and yeah, Streamlabs have got a Discord server where you can get support as well. And I told them my problem. I said there's no option to edit alerts for followers or raids on the website. And the kind people at support, this person in particular, Sarcasm Powered, told me, "It seems like you are under YouTube. Click on your profile picture at the top right next to YouTube. Click the drop down and choose the other platform that you want to change." I said, "Wait, you can do that? Let's check it out." So on the top right over here, it says YouTube. And if you click here, Twitch. And then you get all the Twitch alerts. Test follow, test subscription, test resub, test raids. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. That is such an old man mistake to make. Granted, it's kind of hidden away over there in the corner, but I imagine I can't be the only person who had this problem. So yeah, I don't normally make Streamlabs tutorials or anything like that, but if you've had a similar problem to this, or if you've had the same problem, then I hope this video helps you, and you can click like down at the bottom. Or if you're interested in some of my other videos, I make videos walking around Hong Kong and catching Pokemon and learning Japanese with apps. And if any of that sounds interesting, then hit the subscribe button. Otherwise, thanks for coming, and take care, guys. Bye-bye.